my 10th return. There are 4 meter tall corpses littering the ground, piled up perhaps centuries ago. I can't tell if there was civil war or genocide or mass ritualistic suicide. Some of the bodies I find of myself have been wounded in a similar manner. I don't understand how that could be possible.
My house key. How could this be here? Exactly as I left it. But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the Mothership's archives. Strange markings. Where did this... Am I supposed to remember this?